After police paid a visit to his stash house last winter, Mike is keeping a low profile to avoid getting caught in a sting operation.
You're talking over 150 gallons of alcohol in that barn.
When the law found our stash house, we went from wide open to a dead stop.
This damn cop, bro.
Holy damn. Just drive by.
They gonna get our asses for sure now.
That's where a whole damn season going to hell. Ain't been back, ain't made another dollar, ain't made no liquor, ain't sold nothing. So what little bit of pocket change I had left over is gone.
I've not even been back to my steel site. I've been laying low, staying at home, trying to can up canned goods.
We can a little bit of everything. Homemade barbecue sauces, pepper relish, whole tomatoes. We've just been relying on what we got at home, you know, to get by.
You know, me and Jerry, we hadn't made or sold any liquor for months. I'm broke as a joke right now.
Jerry.
Mikey, what's up, buddy?
Been laying low about yourself.
I guarantee you, another feeling.
Good to see you.
I don't know about you, but I'm ready to get started. We took a serious hit last season.
Yeah, we did. But I don't know if I'm about ready to get back in the woods or not.
You haven't been back down to the steel house, have you?
Ain't been no damn where else. Not to the steel site, the stash house, nothing.
Well, I say we go down there and check it out, just scope it out and see what we can come up with.
You think it's been long enough?
If they found anything, they've got it and gone and it's done and over with. But it's 150 gallons. If it's still there, we got a damn good start to the season, you know?
It's against my damn better judgment, but if it is in there, boy, we'd have some money in our pocket. But
damn right.
I got a damn notion we ain't gonna find nothing over there.
I hope like hell that liquor's still there, because if it is, we're pretty much where we left off, you know, we'll be in good shape. But if the law was there, chances are that liquor's gone unless they're just waiting for us to come back so they can bust our asses.
Boy, I don't like this damn idea. We just need to sit here and scope this place out a little bit. Hope like hell there ain't nobody stirring around. So I reckon we ought to just get out and go see what we can find out. We're gonna hug the edge of them bushes right there by the creek, slipping there on the backside.
Been a little bit more incognito.
Might as well do it.
Do it too.
Get that over here in a minute, Jerry.
It seems like there's nobody around here, but they could be hoarded up inside that stash house waiting for me to unlock the door.
It's just me or somebody done some cleaning up in there.
Somebody has done some cleaning up. That whole hallway looks like it's cleared up, don't it? Let's get on up there.
Let's go for it.
Yep. Okay, Jerry. Nothing. They took every damn bit of it, buddy, like I figured.
Holy cow.
Nothing but dirt, son.
The cops got it.
Somebody got it. It ain't here. We can spend a law down day long about who may have it, but it's theirs now. But we got our answer, and I don't want to be here no damn longer.
No, me neither.
Let's go.
Damn. Well, yeah, I tell you what, they're pretty hot on us here.
Oh, tell me about it.
Yeah, we ain't been to the steel site yet. It may even be worse.
We ain't been to the old steel site since the whole law incident, but we left everything over there.
I hope everything's still there, but it won't be our damn steel site no more. That's for sure. We'll go drop off this old truck, get in our others, and
get her cleaned out and move on. Who knows, a fresh start might be a better start.
Maybe a blessing in the damn skies.
In Cock County, Tennessee, Mark and Digger return to the limestone spring that makes their outlaw Tennessee whiskey possible.
Yeah, it's backed up a little.
Yep, let me get the shovel. That'll bring it out of there once I shovel that sediment up.
Okay.
Damn.
Boy, getting older ain't for sissies, is it?
No, it ain't.
During the winter months, we rented a little warehouse from a friend. It's right next to one of the finest limestone springs we know of.
Get this just a lick right over here.
So Mark and I got to develop this Tennessee whiskey. Everybody's wanting it, so we're going to run hard with it.
Howdy, fellas. What's going on down here?
Oh, nothing.
A little spring cleaning.
I got a complaint. Looking around, I can tell that my complaint might be based in a little bit of truth. Hey, guys. How about you all step out here a minute? I need to talk to these fellas. Come on in, boys. look around. What's in the barrel?
Grain?
Oh, yeah.
Guys, what's this for?
Well, we don't know. It's in here when we got here. It must be some sort of water filter.
I've seen water filter like that before.
Check your barrel.
This is empty, Chief.
Yeah, those are empty barrels.
Did y'all find any liquor back there?
No, sir. Barrels are all empty.
Look here, guys. Barrels, rye, we're real close here.
I understand.
And close gets you attention.
Yes, sir.
And
yes,
I don't want to have to come back down here. But you know how it works. When
all
I get a call, we get a complaint about somebody downtown making whiskey, you know I'll do my job. Is that fair enough?
That's fair enough.
This day didn't start like I wanted it to.
No, but thank the Lord it ain't tomorrow.
If it'd been tomorrow, baby boy, we'd have had an allergic reaction. We'd have broke out in handcuffs. As far as making liquor goes right now, there will be no liquor made inside the corporate city limits of Newport. Now, are we gonna stop all together? Quitters, they have to go to meetings. We ain't quitters.
We're gonna get the hell out of here, and we ain't gonna look back.
Damn, it'd be awful to go to penitentiary this late in our life, wouldn't it?
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, I'm way too pretty.
You're way too pretty, Digger.
I'd become a victim immediately.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you know, after a little visit from the police, our plan is we'll cross the state lines, go across the mountain, get over in there somewhere in North Carolina. You know, Popcorn had a lot of haunts over there that he frequented, and JB claims that he remembers where we need to go over there.
It's starting to get less and less populated, ain't it?
No, yeah.
We'll let him lead the way. I'll pilot, he'll navigate, and we'll see if we can't get there.
You see anything that looks familiar, JB?
Nothing to do with it. I mean, heck, it's been almost 20 years.
Could have went up the mountain there.
Yeah, that was one of them, but that's all right.
Was that the one we should have took?
Yeah, we could have, but we can get this other one. If you don't like it, we can come back.
You know, JB says he knows where he's going. We've got no clue, so we're kind of at his mercy at this point. Left or right here, Raider?
Right.
Right.
I think. We'll find out here in a little bit.
One thing I love is your certainty.
Yeah.
JB's getting a little long in the tooth. We'll see if he knows exactly where we're supposed to go or not.
Right, here's
a, here's a three-way for us. What do we do here? Well, I'm just going to take the gravel.
Yeah, that's the best way. Well, I'd do it the scientific way. The mole usually got it.
There's the last line on electric here. Yep. That pole right there deadens it. From here on out, there ain't no electricity.
Yep, that's it.
I like that idea.
Oh, yeah.
Damn, JB.
Yeah.
We get flat tar or broke down back in here, we'll have to walk 47 miles to get out.
Yeah, he's wanted away from the people.
I'm gonna get over here close to the edge and look off. Hello.
We up here now. Oh, my ears done popped three times. This is it. A little rough getting up there, but once we get up there, I believe you'll like it.
JB?
Yeah.
Where the hell are you going with this goat trail?
Yeah, that good. You wanted a place to make liquor, didn't you?
There's one thing about it. If we do end up here, they ain't nobody gonna bother us.
Normally, we feel more safe at home, but right now we're under the microscope. And under these circumstances, I'm gonna feel a little better up in the mountains in North Carolina.
You know where we're going, or you guess?
I know where I'm going.
Well, it gets a little better now.
It's hard to tell at this point whether JB's covering for his lack of remembrance or does he have something up his sleeve. Well, I will be damned.
Are you teasing me? I swear cold chills just run all over me, JB.
I'm taking to the shrine, boys.
Oh, would you my look God. This is where you and Popcorn Sutton made his last run.
Ain't that something? I never thought we'd be up here thinking about making a run of liquor.
J.B. Raider. Man, this is damn hallowed ground. I can still see some gun dancing right there.
If there's a holy grail of moonshine, it's right here.